Nexus from Preston Sharp. Subject is John Cena in AEW and K100 merch. As you may or may not have already spoken about, John Cena's WWE contract ended in mid-July, which obviously means that should he want to wrestle, he'd go anywhere he wants to. What I want to know is, and I can already tell Disco has rolled his eyes, what do you think are the realistic chances of Cena going to AEW? I get that he's got all the movie studio deals, which would likely stop him from getting back full-time, but at the same time, Tony Khan is a money mark who would love to do anything he could. So as silly as it sounds, what do you think are the chances Cena will go to AEW? The impact it would have on the industry, and what match do you think would realistically draw in viewers? Also, if you listen to any Conrad Thompson podcast, they make shirts of everything. If someone says something even slightly witty, you just put on a shirt. Why isn't K100 doing this? The YouTube comments are full of listeners questioning the show. Seems like a lot of money being missed out on. That's not a bad point. Maybe we'll take that into consideration.
Yeah, I'll say this. I have zero graphic design experience. So when I put a shirt out, it means I've approached a graphic designer and just paid for it, you know? Go ahead.
Who draws the cartoon pictures of the Cornette show?
I don't know.
Whoever that is, that's brilliant.
Yeah,
that
every time it's funny. Yeah.
Same and like thing. Whoever does Cornette do that?
No, it must be somebody Brian Last knows because they did similar cartoons for his 605 podcast every episode. They did?
Yeah, it's good stuff. I mean, but it's really professionally done.
Having said that, if anyone listening does graphic design, knows what they're doing with t-shirts, and wants to help out the show, shoot me an email, creativecontroljff@gmail.com, and maybe you can help us out, and we'll plug you and plug your designs and all that shit. So,
and Joel, plank you.
The scene is not going to go to AEW.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it's a waste of money. Plus, two, they would really look like they are just really, bro, they wouldn't look original anymore. You got Chris there. You got Hager there. You got Moxley there. You got Chris and Moxley. Chris and Moxley are probably two of the top three stars they have in that company. Would you agree with that?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Okay, they're two WWE guys. And Cody. Cody said, bro, you don't want – this is a new company. You don't want the whole – like all the – I mean, they need to elevate the guys they have, not bring in more WWE guys. Like, it's ridiculous. They got enough of people on the roster. You know, you don't even know what you're doing with MJF. What are you going to do, bring in John Cena?